With eating issues, often there's a correlation with body image and self-esteem. Massage therapy is basically, as I see it, healthy touch. And that can be part of recovery in an eating disorder, someone with eating disorders and body image issues.